This company was accused of exploiting the coronavirus testing boom to reap millions. The alleged scheme capitalized on federal laws that were meant to smooth the way for people to get tested without fretting about the bill, according to complaints filed by LA authorities.